Hello everybody, my name is Michele Faro, owner and winemaker of Pietradolce. Our winery is located on the northern slopes of Mount Etna, just very close to this amazing volcano. You see, it's still smoking. We have an eruption right now, not dangerous luckily for our vineyards, but really spectacular. So Pietradolce, as I told you, located on 900 meters above sea level, and we mainly use Prefiloxera vines, very old vines, 100, 120 years old, like this plant close to me. And we only produce wines using the local grape variety, Nerello Mascalese and Caricante. Our estate is extended on 20 hectares, so we are a medium small estate, and quality it's our main focus, quality more than quantity. And we really hope that to have all of you as our guests on Mount Etna. It will be a pleasure to show you around and to enjoy this spectacular area. Thank you everybody, see you soon.